I live in Hong Kong with a new name and a new identity and a job at a library. I like it here. It's quiet. Nobody ever bothers a librarian.